As to like evoke Shango or other shamanic entities. That's a part of our process. And sometimes we'll read part of the book, The Missing Piece, by Shel Silverstein.
Which was just adapted to the tape. We just on the fly adapted this book to song.
Really?
30 minutes ago.
Yeah, this is true. So Shel, if you're out there watching, this one's for you, baby. Because we admire your work, and this book has explained a lot of things about the mysteries of life to us. So, thanks, Shel. Thank you.